Welcome to A Day in My Life as a Busy College Student. I've got a ton of important items on today's agenda, so we get up and get moving. I wake up and make my bed and then head out for a quick 2-mile run. Typically, I'd eat breakfast, but today we're fasting. After showering and changing, I hop on a call with a professor that I TA for, and then I commute to a meeting I have. I got the chance to sit down and chat with a super accomplished entrepreneur in downtown St. Louis. After the meeting wrapped up, I headed back home, and then I took some time to write down my reflections and notes from the meeting. Up next, it's time for a moist walk to campus. For our first and only class of the day, we've got Advanced Financial Accounting Theory. As soon as class wraps up, it's time for a long string of meetings. First, I take a little over an hour to interview a pledge for my professional fraternity, and then I hop on an investment banking mentoring call. And then I have an hour-long teaching assistant meeting. And once these are all wrapped up, I head back home. Once I'm there, I get an early start to my studies because they don't have to make dinner. So, I hop on TikTok Live for about 5 hours for a study with me stream and call it a day. Good night.